Welcome back to Downstairs and Dragons. We're starting Good Party Episode 18, Part 2. A little bit of a bonus episode. Everybody's doing shopping before the end game. In the previous part, our good party bought a lot, sold a lot. Sometimes they bought high, sometimes they bought low. But it ended with them leaving the Royal Investigative Service and seeing Rondo excitedly waiting for them. You approach Rondo. He says, "So, I know you've got a big mission, a big quest that you're going on. I thought maybe I would show you around the Torlemaine College of Wizardry. You might be able to buy some very, very good things there. If you'd like, I can show you there now."
Any help?
I asked Rondo. Yeah. Does he have our things ready yet?
What were those things?
Cloak of Protection.
Okay.
And Cloak of...
Just Cloak of Displacement.
Okay, so I got your orders for these items fairly recently, yesterday, if I remember correctly. There's no way I could have gotten them done. So what I did instead is I have chosen to take those materials, take some of the money, and buy the items for you, and then I wouldn't have to make them, and you wouldn't have to wait. So, I've actually got them with me, and takes his backpack off, and he gives you the two cloaks.
That's how she does business. He doesn't actually make the loss.
He took a loss on this, but it was for a good cause.
Because he knows.
We appreciate it.
He understands the reasons, okay?
Yes, he does.
Oh, he's the only one besides us that knows. Okay.
Yes, he is.
Well, I wouldn't assume...
That makes sense.
Well, if our mission goes well, you would be able to write one hell of a novel about this, about the four heroes who,
I'm not a bard, but, it would make an interesting thesis. I think if we, could use your success, we'd be able to spread the word of what's actually going on around the kingdom and to other kingdoms.
Yes, our names, and what we fought for should never be forgotten.
Well, you could find a bard at a tavern or some other thing, but I could at least write a study thesis, and then you'd have my credibility as you go to other areas.
Well, still, all I'm implying is it won't hurt to write a book about this.
I'm no author.
Mm. Anyway.
All goes well, we'll repay the debt.
This could turn out pretty well for me, so I stand to gain by your success. So, shall we go?
Please.
Let's
proceed.
He leads you to the Torlemaine College of Wizardry.
Does he not
very,
ask why
very
I'm
large?
Or no, I just have clothes.
You have clothes on.
Oh, okay.
Very, very large campus. And they have their own shop. A lot of students like to sell things. A lot of instructors like to sell things. A lot of members like to sell things. So, at this location, you will not be getting the 10% discount.
Yeah, I wish I was evil right now.
Can we get a Rondo discount? Because you know people here.
Rondo discount?
I really wish I was evil right now. Oh my goodness, why could I not be evil right now? I wish.
The discount does not extend to Rondo's friends and family.
Fine. Let's look for things we can buy then.
What's your alignment?
Mine?
Yeah.
Chaotic good.
If I was chaotic good, oh man. I wish I was evil right now.
I try.
You want your adamantine armor then.
Yeah.
Adamantine armor, uncommon.
Would it be very rare to get adamantine?
Adamantium.
Armor plus
adamantine.
One.
Adamantine.
It would probably be very rare.
Yeah, that'd probably be very rare. Legendary for plus two.
Hey, I rolled a one.
Yes!
Go.
Oh!
1,600, 1,601.
Well, you need armor.
Yeah, because regular plate armor is...
Yeah, we'll do 1,601.
Okay.
1,601.
Yes.
How much we got left now?
300. We'll tell you in a minute. 4,100.
I wish I was evil so I could just teleport my sword.
4,199 gold.
I want to see if they have ring of spell storing.
Ring of spell storing.
Well, make sure that we get better prices here because, you know, this is a a spell college.
That's a good point.
Or the Ring of Spell Storing is so popular that they're all snatched up and the price is really high. So, rare requires attunement.
Would you accidentally let me, you know, also
sign?
I'm sorry, you lost this.
4. Oh, and that was rare, so... 3,000.
$25.
How much was that over at the other place?
4.
Sold for it.
12.
17.
Do you want to try and use a luck point?
You try and two.
Oh, did you want to use a luck point?
I'll go for it. Okay.
He tried persuade him.
I've been saving him the
whole time. No, if he does use the point, he's the one who has to persuade.
Oh, that. Right. 8.
No, I make him reroll.
You beat him, yes.
Yeah. Do 25?
Yeah.
We'll do 25.
What I thought is only towards action towards you.
Don't question it.
Okay. I'm good. Let's make it legit.
I wrote it down. It doesn't say anything about targeting me or anything.
Oh, okay. Just when they make against us or something.
At this location, the Ring of Spell Storing does not have any spells stored in it already.
Nice.
What did that place over there have?
Well, that other... It would have had a, like, 1d6 minus 1 spells chosen randomly by me.
Oh, okay.
But at this location, they're sold fresh.
Nice.
Probably just freshly made.
Yeah.
I like the sound of that. Okay.
So that means you don't get... bunch of free spells, which it could have been Fireball, it could have been Wish.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a Wish spell stored in there.
Yeah.
It's a level 9 spell and it can only hold 5 levels worth, but
whatever. Yeah.
Okay, but then I can
I'm just rattling off spell names.
So I can just store like I can store up to 5 spells.
Up to level 5. So that would be 5 first level spells or 2 second levels and a first level. Or a third level and a second level, or a fourth level and a first level, or a fifth level.
Or a third level and 2 first levels?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So one third or 2 or 2.
Okay. Anyway.
Okay.
Did you purchase it?
Yes.
How much do you have left?
1,699 gold.
Okay.
Okay,
what's the next thing you're looking for?
So.
Things I have on
see
my
how
list.
Much they're selling a Ring of Protection for.
Ring of Protection.
Okay, my head's back in the game. So I
how many luck dice you got?
I have 2 now. But that doesn't
this
won't affect
is rare.
Dice,
it requires attunement. Just as the last one.
I have
one
2 items that require attunement right now. So
if we could get this, then we
spell storing does require attunement.
Okay. Well,
how many items of attunement do you have?
2.
Okay.
Really? What did you get?
The leather armor and the ring.
Okay.
Yes, plus 1 leather armor. That does not require attunement.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, then just
rare. For a Ring of Protection. 5,000.
Yep.
You got max?
Yes, it did.
Alright,
yep,
so besides that, the elemental gems.
Elemental gems.
I forgot what they're called exactly.
I think they're elemental gems,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, man.
Okay.
So
it
was uncommon, right?
I think it was uncommon.
I can
look at yours and see if I can
find it. 3 level. 3 spells or 2 second level spells?
No!
I'm sorry.
Okay, the total number of levels you can store in a Ring of Spell Storing is 5. So take the spell levels that you're storing in a Ring of Spell Storing, add them together.
Okay, now
yeah.
That makes sense.
Elemental gem.
So if you want to put like
uncommon.
5 level 1 cure wounds in there.
Which page is it?
1 level cure wound.
Page
167. Spell slot, if you have it.
500.
What? 500.
How many does he have?
Spell at a level 5 slot.
He has.
He's 5 levels.
There's 4 of them.
One fifth level spell.
So the first one, Earth, he has 2. Air, he has 1. Fire, he has 1. And Water, he has 2. So 2, 1, 1, 2.
And he says 500?
Yes.
So, we could get 2 elementals.
How many? Do they need 2 men?
No. The elemental gems?
Yeah.
No.
Dude, can we? How many can we get total?
Does it require an action to be used?
Well, you have to throw it, I think. So.
Actions
to
break the gem.
Oh, you break it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So you use an action to break the gem, and it summons an elemental. Yep. It doesn't say how long the elemental lasts. Is it until it dies?
Let's take a look.
So maybe you...
It is as if you had cast the Conjure Elemental spell.
Oh.
How long is that?
I'll find it.
Yeah, you find it, you decide what you're going to buy.
So...
How much is it?
It's 500 per...
How much we got?
1600.
You could get three.
But if we want to have money left over in case we want to buy something else.
Okay, so it's 500 for the gems. Mm-hmm. It's 2, 1, 1, 2.
Yeah.
Here we go. Conjure Elemental.
Duration.
Concentration up to an hour, but you're just throwing the vial, so
it's
breaking
so.
1 hour. Yeah,
and no concentration at all. Cool.
That's right.
Yep.
And if you wanted to buy, what were those two elementals you were thinking of?
Fire,
earth, and water.
Yeah.
Why not get both?
Well, that's what I'm asking.
So,
if we all want to do that.
Well, so that's an option. We also have things on the list we haven't crossed off yet. So we have the Rod of Rulership. And the Javelin of Lightning.
Oh, yeah. Wait, we got
Rod of Rulership is a rare item, so it's going to be very unlikely.
So we can cross that off.
Okay, so no rod.
Adamantium.
Did you want a Javelin of Lightning, Isaac?
How much is that?
It's an uncommon, so
uncommon.
It shouldn't be.
I could take one.
Yeah.
It'll be cool. If we can get one, it'll be cool, because it's a one-time use, but I could replace it with a regular javelin. Then I have two.
We can cross off the ring and the Pearls of Power as well.
If it's a one-time use, then I'm not going to attune to it.
90 plus the javelin.
90
gold plus the cost of a javelin.
That's not bad.
Can I give you a javelin?
No.
Javelins aren't that expensive, though, aren't they?
All right. And how many javelins does he want made?
Yeah, how many does he have?
One javelin.
Damn! Well, just bomb with the javelin then.
But it can only be used once per
zone. Yeah, if I could get two of those, that'll be amazing. You know, we should have asked if the guild, no, not the guild, the player that plays armor has it.
One javelin.
5 silver.
Yes, 5 silver.
Okay. 90.5.
But that's only one though.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to get that, that's really cheap.
A javelin is 5 silver?
Yep.
But are you sure you only just want that one javelin though?
That's
here.
But it's only one, just one. But do you really think it's worth it, though, Isaac?
Yeah.
3d6 damage.
3d6 damage plus it penetrates anything that's in a straight line.
That's there are two uses. The first one is that you can shoot it as a lightning bolt.
Yeah.
Anything in a line in front of you has to make a dex save. Mm-hmm. If they fail, they take 2d6 lightning damage. Or, at second use, you can throw it. If it hits a target, it gets the javelin damage, and then it gets the 2d6 lightning damage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was trying to find it, but I don't remember what it's called.
Okay, so
do you want the javelin?
Your guys call.
That's pretty cheap.
Want the javelin?
I want it. But
okay. Well, it's 90 gold.
Wait after this guy.
And 5 silver.
I'll wait after this guy. I'll give you guys the 5. I'll take the 5 silver out of my pocket.
All right.
Okay.
I'll mark it down.
I'll write off the 90 gold.
Okay.
We have enough. We can still buy the gems with that. We're not.
Yep.
Was there anything else on the list?
That is everything on the list.
Okay.
We have obtained everything except the rod.
Nice to get all of your wish items.
Yeah.
Rod would have been interesting, but it wasn't really that high on your priority list.
It was. It would have been nice, though, but I think we're okay.
Yeah.
I'm assuming you're getting this so that you can flank at the same time you're next to me.
So how would it work if I got no levels? Would I even control their turns?
I believe so.
Can he throw past opponents?
I break the jump.
Oh, okay. Where does it summon though?
It summons wherever the jump is broken.
Yeah, can he break it like one space behind, like throw it once?
Well, yeah, could I throw it to break it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So just break it behind the enemy and then it summons right there.
Yep.
Flank.
Yeah, right?
So get two.
So we could afford three, but yeah, what do we want?
Do you want additional potions of healing?
I got 25 gold pieces.
That's,
what do you want?
That's another thing we have to look at. Too. Because we're going up against a god.
Mm-hmm.
A god.
Do you guys want to put all our personal gold into the pool?
No.
Well, how much do we all have?
I have 25 total.
I got 50.
Hold on. Plus 50.
Would it be too much to actually go back to the
76.
The arm, the what's that place called again? The first shop.
And a plan.
Royal Investigative Service.
Yeah, and see if they have any javelins of lightning or something. Well, it did not...
Yeah, you could go back.
Do you have any gold you want to throw into the pot?
All I've got is like 50 gold and one platinum piece.
Hey, that's not bad.
Do you want to throw it in the pot?
If hypothetically, if I did it, what would that get us?
I don't know. Oh. More buying power.
Okay, we'll just say yes for now.
Does one have 45, one had 50.
Yeah.
So
no, 25.
Adding 25. All that in, you're at 1,830 gold pieces.
Cool. Alright, take out your gold, guys. Silver, copper doesn't mean crap right now, so I'm not taking those out.
Yeah, it's just the gold.
Yeah, I still have 8 silver pieces.
Yeah, I still got like 6 silver and 2 coppers.
This is pooling our resources.
I got 62 cents, guys! Loose change.
Oh, wait, so how many elementals did we want to get if we wanted to get any?
We could get 3.
We could, because we want to get
so 3. We can get the 3 elementals and then use the rest of it on healing pots.
Wait, was that at maximum value?
Or we
it's
can
only common, so yeah.
Can we actually go back to... We haven't checked to see if they have it over there at the guild.
Oh, yeah, we haven't checked to see if they have it at the other place, too.
Was that max you rolled for here?
Yeah, you rolled max.
Okay. So we got what we got here, the adamantine armor, which is a great value.
And the javelin of lightning.
Do
yeah,
we want to look for other types of potions? Because there's more than just healing pots.
Well, we don't... For potions, we're going to need to take actions to actually use potions.
You would use them before battle.
Yeah. And
like a potion of fire breath.
It would be nice, but I have sunblade, and yeah, it's uncommon and it's risky. I'd rather get something that's...
Okay. I'm just throwing ideas out there.
How much is a potion of fire breath?
Yeah, how much is it? It's kind of weird.
It's 3d6 damage in a cone.
Yeah.
And you get 3 units of it.
How was the duration? And how many use?
3.
That's
three
what I'm looking up.
Okay.
It's like 3 uses or an hour, I think, if I remember correctly.
Potion of Fire Breath, uncommon. After drinking this potion, you can use a bonus action to exhale fire at a target within 30 feet of you.
Oh no, I'm not getting this one.
So it is a target.
My bonus action will always
the target must make a DC 13 dexterity saving throw, taking 4d6 fire damage on a failed save, or half as much damage on a successful one.
What's your armor class right now?
The effect ends after you exhaled the fire 3 times, or when 1 hour has passed.
I have a bonus action used for something else after level 7, so I'm not going to get that.
How much for a potion of fire breath? How much are they offering?
You could use it and then as B-shaped, too.
Oops.
Fire-breathing.
Actually, I'll take the first one.
Because
that was flat enough.
That sounds
what is that, uncommon? 100.
How long does it last again?
101, actually.
How many does he have?
He has 4.
One for each of us.
We
want it?
So it's going to be 400 total?
Unless he wants it, yeah.
I probably won't use it.
I most likely won't use it. Because I have my bonus action for something else.
We want to
strategically.
You get 3 breaths
like
per potion.
I would like one.
Okay.
I guess I'd like one too. Because what's?
I have a cantrip combination, so I'm not going to.
We'll take
it.
2.
Okay.
After all, what both?
So 202.
I'm
going to
take one of them.
But could the audience want to see more?
That's
all right. Really
I'm going to take one of them.
Yes. I'll give one to you, and then you can write down.
Reminds me of Primal Rage.
Strategically, I'm not going to get it because I can use Booming Blade and then my bonus action
right,
to attack.
That's
forward.
Fine.
That's
I'm not going to use it either because I need to be sneaky and breathing fires and stuff.
No,
yeah.
It's not.
Alright, so we're at
1639.
Yep.
No. Alright, let's
I
go back
well,
to
1630.
So,
go back to the guild or
do it with
armory.
Yeah, do we want to go back to the armory and see how much they're selling the elemental gems for?
Yeah, and see if they got any.
But did he roll 1 from the gems?
He rolled
no,
5. He rolled maximum value.
Yeah.
Without discount. So therefore,
on that roll for uncommon, 5 and 6 is the same value.
Yeah. So, let's all go right. back.
Going back.
How much was
thank you very much.
On your way back, Rondo says, before you leave town.
Yes.
You're leaving town right now, right?
No, we're going back.
Soon.
Okay. Well, I have the preventative spray for the disease.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
So he gives you 4 of these pump canisters. They're like bug repellent sprays. He gives one to each of you.
Okay.
Thank you for all your help.
Why do I get the feeling that we're going to get... You know what? I have a feeling that everybody's going to die. Because the evil team is going to just fuck us over. Just everybody dies.
Not for sure.
Why do I feel that?
That is a possibility.
Yeah.
Okay, so you go back to the Royal Investigative Service. You're looking up Javelins of Lightning.
Did we already buy that?
Well, you're looking for more.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see it.
How much did their rain protection cost again?
4,000.
Yeah. That was for the man.
Yeah, place. We're not going to change the price here because it's 4,000 here. So it's going to be like 27.
Yeah. I'm not getting my rain protection.
Okay, Javelins of Lightning, uncommon. 300. Minus your 10%.
27. Okay, first we check how much of the orbs cost. Oh no, we'll before buy that, we see how much of the gems, yeah. So we can see.
270 per javelin.
How many do they have?
They have... one.
Screw that. Okay, let's see how much they got for the...
I mean, they'd give you a total of two.
Yeah.
You're not going to use much more than that.
And what you could do is bond with it and then just keep summoning it and throwing it, you know?
I can. But I get two... I can only bond...
with one weapon, yeah. But...
yeah.
Okay, the elemental gems are also uncommon. Their price is the same, actually. But you have a discount.
So it's
450.
Yeah.
So 900.
How many gems do they have?
They have 3 total. Let's see. Samantha, there's 3 gems available, but there are 4 elements.
Which one's going away?
Earth, air, fire, and water.
Which one do you not want? Which one do you not want?
What do they do again?
You throw a gem and summons an elemental that fights for you for an hour.
Which one do you not want?
Well, we've already seen stuff from, what, the shadow plane, the mirror plane, the fire plane, and the water plane. So I definitely want earth and air.
Okay.
Because we haven't seen that stuff
so
yet.
So earth, air...
Did you see enough of... Is water gonna...
Earth, air, and water. We'll say earth, air, and
yes!
Water.
Yes! Okay. Alright, you got it. Okay. No bias here, okay? I was hoping, like, please say water, not fire.
Great, we didn't see much creatures. Which, water.
We want earth,
so
and
we
want
see
all
anything.
Three of those.
No, we did see from
you saw the
I mean, no, I was hoping that we have enough to get out of Japan.
I was worried that the
so
water
maybe we
ones
can get two.
Because earth and water javelin synergy for this guy, another javelin
well,
so I could throw.
Okay.
Yeah. 450, 900.
Because... lightning, yo, shoot.
We would have enough to buy all 3 and the javelin.
Really?
But we will have 10 gold left.
Dude, this is perfect, so, man.
Unless you don't want to buy the javelin.
Dude, that's
or do you want more healing pots?
I trust this guy with his healing. Because he can personally save them and stuff.
Now we've all got 2 healing potions.
Yeah.
He's got his spell storing. Plus he can do his bonus action to embalm the summer court thing. Which we did wrong last time, by the way.
What?
Well, like this.
Wrong for the worse or wrong for the better?
Wrong for the worse, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, so you'll get better benefit from it next time then.
No, I'm sorry. Other way around. We gained too much than we should have.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm still learning it.
No, it doesn't matter because
that happened before.
Because throughout the whole game,
yeah.
I broke one of my spells where I gained disadvantage like crazy, because I got hit every single time no matter what with the shield.
So is that what we want to do?
It seems better.
Or do you just want one javelin?
We already bought one.
Having two better because I get double action. If I make a melee attack with one,
that's true. That's
I get
true.
A second
Yeah.
So
do we want to buy the 3 gems and the javelin and just stay good on healing?
That's good. We can deal damage on the go, yeah.
Okay. We are going to take all 3 gems and the javelin.
Do you want to try haggling?
Can I haggle?
Yeah.
So we're looking at...
Yeah, what's the total price right now?
What's our total we have? Minus
10. No, hold on.
450.
The javelin was how much?
270. So with the discount, it's 1620.
Okay.
I will give him 1400 for the lot. We've already been doing business here.
And it's a bulk order.
We came back
because
it's
a small
order.
Discount applied to each item. So
we came back because we realized we like doing business here.
I'm going to say 1450 as the lowest he can go.
I'll do 1450.
Okay.
Wanna roll? You gonna roll?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we agreed on it, so yeah.
Okay.
So we save 170.
160, technically. What can we do with 160?
More healing pots?
We have 180 gold left.
Or feed yourselves, in case you survive.
Oh, yeah.
We got rations.
Yeah, let's just save the rest of that.
I still got rations.
Yeah.
Rondo
might start asking for rent money.
He can find food, we're okay.
Yeah, I can find
food. We got Nature Boy here.
I think we're good now, guys. No more shopping.
No more healing potions?
I think we're good.
You sure?
So, do we want to three of us to hold one gem, or do we want me to just hold all three, or what?
I think it would be a good idea in case something were to happen to you.
Would it be considered, by throwing something?
Three of us a gem, because you can shape into stuff. And if you're shaped, you can't use the gem.
Yeah, that's true.
Yep. Alright.
Decide
I'll take.
Yourself.
Or you know what, since you're not very tanky, you can have the earth one.
Okay.
So that, you know, just in case. Yeah.
Protects you.
I will take the...
He controls the earth, right? Is that the case?
If you summon it, you control it for an hour.
Okay.
I'll take water, you can take air. How about that?
What are the air stats, just in case?
Might as well.
Let me have it.
It's on page, 124 of the...
Well, let's see. What is it? Summon Elemental?
Yeah. It's... Dude, this will be so freaking amazing. I just hope they don't have something that can counteract Elementals. I have a feeling they'll be.
Well, we're not casting a spell. So
we're
it's not.
Not
like counter spells.
And they deal physical damage, right?
Yeah, the spell is already cast on the item, so you can't counterspell it.
Yeah. That's why I got javelins, and I think I'm going to get level 7. I'm going to get rid of Firebolt. And, because I have the javelins, just do range. And I barely do Firebolt anyways, you know?
Huh, can't find it.
So, why not give him the fire one then? That way
we don't have fire, we have earth, water, air.
Yeah, fire is the one that we did it because Sam chose not to put fire in there.
Okay.
Earth. Well, the evil team already fought fire ones, so making them fight water ones just makes more sense.
Because they haven't gone against it before?
Yeah.
That's totally meta, we should have done that. Because
that wasn't up to you.
Okay. Damn, it was okay.
It's up to the voice of the universe.
Oh, universe, thank you. Thank you.
conjure elemental. There we go.
All right, at level 7, we have to have a synergy. What's your guys' game plan? Rotation.
We save the gem.
No, what's your rotation at level 7? Your player rotation.
Wait.
What are you talking
about?
This.
Oh.
You guys are level 6, and you're going after the land fruit.
Oh no, because we have to get level 7. Oh, no?
We don't know that yet, Isaac.
Oh, okay. What am I talking about? Oh,
I don't know.
Goodness.
You're going insane. Now stop it.
I was talking to myself, guys.
Talking back is the first sign of his insanity.
Roll initiative for the elemental, which has its own turns. It obeys any verbal commands that you issue to it. No action required by you. If you don't issue any commands to the elemental, it defends itself from hostile creatures, but otherwise takes no actions.
So on my turn, I issue commands that take no action from me.
When you said roll initiative, I literally thought we were going to go.
It rolls its own initiative.
You said roll initiative in the sense like you wanted us to roll initiative.
No, we're not.
The store owner's going to attack us.
Okay, so you've done your shopping. Rhonda's given you the disease preventative spray.
Did he give us the cyst?
Yeah, so he gave you
the
cyst.
How are they carrying?
Are we seriously
in a bag.
Guys, are we seriously not going to get three more health potions?
Hold on, guys. How are you carrying the cyst?
In the same
bag. Give it to us.
He gave it to us in the spray.
No, that was the preventative.
Did he not give it to us in a way where it's already wrapped?
It's in a sack, but... How do you want to carry it?
Do we need to go look for a bag of holding?
No. We can't afford one anymore.
Hey, I've heard of a group
that does he have a bag of holding?
Oh, well, he's already gone.
Can we go back to his place
already
and ask him?
Oh, I'm pretty sure our way.
The shopkeeper?
Can we ask Juanos if he has something for us to pull this with?
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, the wagon. That's what I was trying to suggest. I'm pretty sure the wagon would have some place we can carry it.
Yeah. Okay, we can do that too.
Or you could just take a freaking stick and, tie the sack to the stick and carry it between two of you.
Yeah, and hope we don't drop it.
Yeah.
So I'm giving you the air elemental, so I'll make sure to put that down in your...
I'm going to need a moss.
You don't have to do
that. Yeah. But just, write it down that you have it.
We have a
so
solution, so
forget about it.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
I guess there's no point for us being here in the city anymore.
Well, we have 180 gold.
Yeah.
Do we want to buy 3 more health potions?
Yeah, because there's no point in buying food if we're done.
Well, but I think it'd be nice for us to have leftover gold.
There's no point in leftover gold.
We
we're
have
dead.
409 silver to buy.
No point in leftover gold if
yeah,
we're dead.
Too.
Well, I'm just saying this.
Yeah, the 409 silver will go a long ways in paying for tavern services and staying the night in an inn. So.
I'm talking about the party after we complete our mission.
What party? We're just going on a day in life?
You're thinking too far into the future, my friend.
Think about
You're on a suicide mission right now.
Yeah. We need more to help than we do after we're dead.
So how many potions of what kind of healing are you purchasing?
Do we want to do 3 regular?
Yeah, because they're 50 each. We only have
3 regular.
45,
yeah.
You mean?
You're currently at the Royal Investigative Service, so 45.
So we could get 4.
Yeah, we can get 4.
Okay, cool.
We'll buy 4.
All
right. Each
okay.
Plus 1.
Thank goodness for the discount.
Wow, there you go. All right. So I think that that just about does it. You're going to go head out now, leave town.
Should we buy rations?
I can find food along the way.
Yeah.
Remember, so.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then when we walk out, you know how the door is like
fill our
light.
Water skins at a watering well.
At a well. Yeah.
So can we get a recap of what you guys have? You have 2 horses, a wagon.
Yeah, 2 horses pulling the wagon. What did you all buy? Let's start with Isaac.
I got myself a Sunblade. It's a
+2 longsword.
+2 longsword that deals plus die 6, was it? Die 8.
You don't have to go into that much detail.
Radiant to undead, and it illuminates within 40 range. 40, you know.
Okay.
And
what else did you buy?
I got myself 2 javelins of light. And I'm gonna
lightning.
Lightning, and I need to sell.
Javelin of lightning is way better than javelin of light.
Javelin of lightning, and they deal something that you probably go back to the video.
Potential to do an extra 2d6 of lightning damage once per day.
Yep, I have to write that down later. And I traded my armor.
Write it down now.
Yeah, when I get the book.
So oh, okay.
I don't have the book on me.
And, okay, so you sold your plate mail.
My granite plate mail for...
Made of granite, magically...
Beastland.
Magically enforced so that it wouldn't just shatter on impact. And you sold it so that you could get adamantine plate mail.
Which allows me to convert critical hits on me to normal attacks.
Yes.
Thank gosh for that one. And I also have... 3 common healing potions and 1 air elemental or gem.
Yeah.
Upon breaking it, summons an air elemental.
Yeah. So, Adrian.
Alright. Rapier of Wounding, water elemental gem, gloves of missile snaring, 3 potions of healing, and a potion of fire breath.
What did you sell?
The goblin dagger, my short sword of light, and my 20 arrows that I've had in my guild stash.
Okay. Vicerin, what did you purchase?
So I have the bracers of defense, the displacer cloak, the boots of elvenkind, the purple worm poison, 3 regular potions of healing, and then the earth armor.
Okay, what did you sell? What did you get rid of?
A shit ton of stuff. I don't have my flanking rapier anymore. I don't have the regular rapier anymore. I don't have the short bow. And then the rest of the shit that we got from the fight last month.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, Owain, what did you purchase?
I purchased 2 potions of healing, 1 greater potion of healing. A conscious studded leather armor, which is +1 armor.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, what else was there, guy? Everyone? Oh, yes. I purchased 3 pearls of power,
mm-hmm.
And a ring of spell storing.
That actually reminds me. Can I... Well, Isaac's got my player's Dungeon Master's Guide. So, anybody who bought magical armor or weapons, I'm gonna give you your quirky effects.
I thought that was only for plus one.
Yeah.
No, that's for anything magical. Oh.
And by the way, I'm just throwing that out there. I also bought twine. So
yeah, yeah, twine.
Yep.
But everything we mostly got is magic. This javelin is a magic weapon, but it already has effect.
But it doesn't have a quirk. So you've got two javelins?
I got two javelins.
Okay, hold on. First javelin. 20. Roll twice. The first effect on that javelin.
Oh, double effect.
Yes. Sentinel. Choose a kind of creature that is an enemy of the item's creator. The item glows faintly when such creatures are within 120 feet of it.
Or glowing shit.
Yeah,
I have a longbow that glows if monstrosities are nearby.
I have one that's elementals.
Elementals. Okay, so monstrosities, elementals.
Plants. We never sold the cloak of feather.
But there's plants everywhere.
No, plant that's monsters.
Okay. Plant monstrosity.
Yes.
Okay.
Second effect.
That's what we later.
Three. Conscientious. Same as Owain's studded leather armor. When you contemplate or undertake a malevolent act, the item enhances pangs of conscience. You just feel really, really guilty.
Oh, that's okay. I'm not. Good thing we're good party.
Yes. Okay. That was the first javelin. Second javelin. 8. Hidden message. Nah, it's boring. 11. We already did that. I'm tired of that. 12. Songcraft. Whenever this item is struck or is used to strike a foe, its bearer hears a fragment of an ancient song.
Banana phone.
It's like every time I play, I'm like, hold on, I'm gonna throw my javelin.
Yeah.
No, the person who hit hears the song.
No, the user.
Oh, the user. Yeah, I'm like, I mean, I'm gonna throw my javelin.
Okay, so that was the second javelin.
Yeah,
it's a fragment of a song.
Bought your sunblade.
Sunblade.
The sunblade? Is it that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes. 7. Harmonious. Attuning to this item only takes 1 minute. And because it is such a unique weapon, I believe it was a rare.
It is rare.
Yeah. We'll give it a quirk. So it has a minor property. And we'll give it a quirk. I think. Let me just read through this. Yeah, sure. Quirk. 8.
I can't keep up to this, man. What was that?
The item grumbles and mutters. A creature who listens carefully to the item might learn something useful.
Creature might learn something useful.
Yeah. If you listen closely. That's the Sunblade. Now, the adamantine armor isn't magical. It's just reinforced with adamantine. I believe that was it for you, right?
Let me see.
Weapons and armor.
You also got the
ring of protection and cloak of protection. Are those? Those are plus. Are those not plus one?
The cloak of protection
not
and
magical.
The ring are.
No, I know. I don't know if they're magical. Let me see. Though I bought
they
them.
Are magical.
They're attunement, though. Yeah.
If they have magical properties, I suppose that's up to you.
Yeah.
The ring is kind of small. I'll do the cloak.
Ring. No.
15 on the cloak. Unbreakable. This item can't be broken. Special means must be used to destroy it.
Wait, so would my cloak have an effect then? Because I do have a cloak of protection as
well. I was getting.
Well, okay, but.
He's had that for a while.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Is that it? Isaac?
So the ring is nothing? Like.
That's right.
Okay. So, creature might learn something, and.
And the cloak is unbreakable.
And the Sunblade also has. Its
what?
Attunement is what?
Its attunement only takes 1 minute. Hold on, where was it? Harmonious. 1 minute to attune.
How long does it only take?
60 seconds.
I don't get that.
To attune to something, I think it takes like 10 minutes.
Normally it's a short rest.
Okay.
This one only takes 1 minute.
And my lightning.
Okay.
I did not catch the lightning one, so. Sorry about that.
We'll do a reef.
One of them was music, and the other one was
One of them had two.
Yeah, one of them was music, and... the second one was music. The first one glows,
yeah.
And it has...
Sentinel and Songcraft.
I can't do evil, and it detects... What was it?
Plants.
Plant detection, and can't be evil. And the next one is you hear music.
Yes. I don't remember which one.
I think it detects plants, and it also causes you to hear music.
No,
the other
detect plants, and I can't do evil. The second one says
music.
Okay.
You hear music.
You get pangs of sharp pangs of consciousness when you contemplate or do something evil. Anyway, so Adrian.
All right, the rapier of wounding.
Rapier of wounding.
And that is a rare item too. So.
Okay.
Add a quirk to it or whatever.
Okay. The wielder can use an action to learn which way is north.
That's useful for you.
Yeah.
Ooh, interesting.
I would love to the ring.
I really like this. Metamorphic. The item periodically and randomly alters its appearance in slight ways. The bearer has no control over these minor alterations, which have no effect on the item's use.
Detect. I can't detect anything.
Hey. It's a wounding rapier, so it's kind of always got like these moving spikes, almost like...
Oh, that's cool.
Almost like the serration on the edges of the rapier are constantly like moving down toward the hilt.
That's cool. I like that.
Yeah.
Just have this menacing looking rapier of wounding. It just has these spikes moving on it.
Yeah.
I would have loved it if you said my sunblade has a mouth on it and it will sometimes whisper to me.
So those were those two. What's the next one?
Gloves of missile
snaring,
yeah.
One.
Are we gonna give these things colors?
Don't give them
anymore. Yeah, we've seen that enough. 10. Oh, we haven't seen this in a while. Language. The bearer can speak and understand a language of the DM's choice while the item is on the bearer's person. What's the language?
What's one that they don't know yet? Do they know Abyssal?
No, we don't know Abyssal.
What about Infernal?
Nope.
One of those.
Abyssal.
Damn! I want to learn Abyssal. I want to learn a language with a weapon that's so much more effective than...
What's your next item?
I think that's it for me.
Don't you have a cloak? Did you use a cloak?
Oh, yeah, the cloak. The
cloak.
Cloak of protection, yep.
16. War leader. Bearer can use an action to cause his or her voice to carry clearly for up to 300 feet until the end of the bear's next turn.
That's taunting. I'm sorry.
I wish.
Dude, that would be so good for my character.
Yeah.
I'm crawling over, listen to me!
Till end of next turn? Until end of turn.
Well, you both have close protection.
Until the end of the bear's next turn.
End of next turn, okay.
What did Corgamir's cloak of protection do again?
No.
My cloak of protection is it just can't break.
Yeah, that's right. Special means need to be used to destroy it.
Yeah.
Okay, Viserion.
You need more
hold on.
Trade
hold on.
I have the poison short sword if you want to give that a property.
Did I not before?
No.
No.
Okay.
It's a rare item though.
Ooh.
Okay. 13. Strange material. The item was crafted from a material that is bizarre given its purpose. Its durability is unaffected. So this is a short sword. It was made out of the giant scorpion stinger?
No, the phase spider fangs.
Phase spider fangs. Yeah, it's a short sword that's made out of these two spider fangs.
Sorry, wounding.
What was the property again?
Spider fangs.
That it's made of those and that it does not affect its durability.
Actually,
do you want to give it a quirk?
Yeah.
It changes appearance.
It randomly changes appearance.
2. Confident. The item helps the bearer feel self-assured.
Oh, I don't need any help with that. Oh, yeah,
what?
Is that the one that does that?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your next item?
The cloak of displacement.
Cloak of displacement.
Here we go.
No.
Did you get a quirk for your sword?
No.
Yeah.
What is it?
If you learned another language,
confident.
I'm so mad.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Okay.
No. That's boring. Okay. Waterborne. This item floats on water and other liquids. Its bearer has advantage on strength athletics checks to swim.
Did we get that one already?
You did.
Yeah, that's a great sword.
Yeah.
Is that a rare item?
It is.
Yeah, it is.
The displacer cloak?
Yeah.
Okay. So it's quirk. 5. Oh boy. Tell me when you're ready.
It's a long one.
Yeah. Go for it.
Okay. Hungry. This item's magical properties function only if fresh blood from a humanoid has been applied to it within the past 24 hours. It needs only a drop to activate.
So you can just, like, prick your thumb?
Yep.
Ooh.
Displacer beast cloak hungers for blood.
Needs blood.
What's your next item?
The bracers of defense.
Bracers of defense. I keep getting 11s and 7s. Okay, 4. Delver. While underground, the bearer of this item always knows the item's depth below the surface and the direction to the nearest exit leading upwards.
Okay. Those are also rare.
Oh. 12, okay.
I'm very curious. The javelin lightning, when it turns back into a javelin, if I do it in a straight line and it takes like DC save for all those who gets in the way, mm-hmm. when it hits, does it still hit the person and does the javelin damage?
Yes.
Slothful.
Okay.
The bearer of this item feels slothful and lethargic. While attuned to them, the
javelin damage plus.
Hey guys.
The bearer of this item feels slothful and lethargic. While attuned to them, the bearer requires 10 hours to finish a long rest.
Ah, fuck. That's okay.
Next item?
The Boots of Elvenkind.
Boots of
Elvenkind. Which are uncommon.
Okay. 18. Wicked. When the bearer is presented with an opportunity to act in a selfish or malevolent way, the item heightens the bearer's urge to do
God
so.
God damn, I got all the bad ones.
And you're also, your confidence is pretty high too.
Well, I'm just an asshole.
well, yeah.
So what's new?
Been that way, yeah.
That's funny.
Okay, was that it?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, Owain.
You never gave my goggles, unless you count the goggles of night, but never mind, but there's always my cloak of protection.
Yeah, I was not going to give the goggles of night a quirk, but cloak of protection. 5. Gleaming. This item never gets dirty.
Fancy.
Rolling mud with it and it's still gleaming.
Yeah.
It has that, you know, that thing where it's like, you know, you're throwing all the dirt and it just like just slides off.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it is.
Yeah, that's what it is.
And unless you want to give my
your armor. Yeah, your stuff it's plus one stuff with leather armor.
Oh yeah, you already gave it a quirk, that's right.
Oh yeah, I did, yeah.
But the only thing unless you want to give my ring a quirk.
Nah.
Well, unfortunately that's the only thing I really have.
That's fine. Okay. So, I think we will conclude this episode with your party traveling south.
Right.
You'll need to go through the south exit because there is no eastern exit.
And I'm assuming at some point we all take like a short rest.
We know where we're
items.
Going,
yeah.
Don't we? Do we need a map?
No, you have me.
He knows where you're all going.
Okay.
So, you're traveling out of the inner city district. And you are going to go through the slums to go to the south exit. That's where we'll end our episode. So, everybody out there, thank you so much. The next time we will see you will be during our collaboration. We're having a little bit of scheduling issues, but we should get things smoothed out. It will happen. And I'm sorry if you guys wait long for these episodes to come out, but it's going to be very interesting and very exciting. So, once again, thank you so much for watching Downstairs and Dragons.